Chuck, I like that part of that song that said, if I had 1,000 lives to live, I'd live them all for the Lord. A few years ago, it's been several time flies, they started such a thing as cloning. That's meddling in God's business. But anyway, they came out on the news that they could make about any animal they wanted to by cloning. And I thought, man, I'd like to be cloned. Wait on y'all that Richard Harrell ain't one of your favorite people. I want to tell you why. Because I know there's folks that said one's more than enough. Chuck, God is my judge. If it was possible and it didn't hurt that much and it wasn't that costly, I'd like to have 1,000 of me made.
Come on,
one condition.
Come on, Kirk.
I was in charge of all 1,000 of them, Johnny Bones.
Come on.
Because of the morning, I'd say, all right, guys, all 1,000 of you Richard Harrells line up and give honor and glory to God. That's why I'd like to be cloned, for no other reason than to give him praise, because I can't do it. I failed at giving him the praise that he deserves. How many would say this morning, I just want to thank you. Listen to this song.
I want to thank you, Lord, for every time you've heard my prayer. I just want to thank you for all this being.
Hadn't it been good to the church?
what's been to you. Everything that you have, He's blessed you with. You might say, no, I worked hard for what I did. God gives you the ability to work, to earn all. He's opened doors for you. Give you the mind that you may do what you do in this world. The children that you have, the grandchildren that you have, the church that you have, the church family. Give God all the praise for this. While we sing you this song, everybody stand up. Come on.